on that familiar road again. And you know what that can only mean. It's a Sunday. So with it being Sunday, you know we gotta stop at the spot. We gotta stop at the spot in the car. We're ready to get these donuts. Yeah. Yes, ma'am, I do. I'll take one of your blueberry cake donuts again. Yes, ma'am. That will be all.
You pick one. $75,
right? Yes, okay, thank you. That lady, every Sunday, man, she greets you with open arms. Although she try to dig in your pockets a little bit, you know, try to get you to buy more, but, I mean, who wouldn't? With good customer service, sometimes you just have to. Well, just made it to the first church, and got the gear. Let's get to my start. Wow. How you doing? I'm doing. How you doing? Yes, sir. Pastor Jonathan, nice to meet you too. This is Brother Jay set up on percussion. This guy is a beast. He is a beast. Look at this, man. So what made you want to use the two electronic pads with you?
just add more.
Just to get different sounds.
Get different sounds, right?
I really like having the clave there rather than having to hold it in my hand.
This green room is amazing.
Wow! Man.
For the J? Almost. All I need is a bed, man. Well, true. I can have a couch.
Those are nice, man. So nice. Today's set is really good. How God Reigns, This Is Living, and two other slower songs that they added because it's graduation service. So, still in a little bit of jamming, a little bit of worship.
Y'all are setting me up, man. Ship, please. This is incredible. Yeah. You know the thing about it is service. I go get a blueberry cake donut.
Nice.
You know, it's just
nice.
Look at this.
Maybe that's a little over the top. Is that a little over the top?
Blueberry cake donut, man. The worst thing about it, I don't have no milk.
Need some milk.
You gotta improvise.
We might have some in the kitchen.
Oh, no.
Nah. Making me promises, and I can't tell you if it's good or not.